This is the city of Coventry, famous for its cathedral, the noble ruins of which stand as a monument to her people's courage in the face of death and destruction from the dark clouds of war. Coventry, beautiful and ancient, but a city with a modern heart. For out of the ashes and devastation of its wartime ruins, now rises a modern and attractive centre of which we're justly proud, and which reflects the skill and determination of all her people. This is the new Coventry. Coventry, famous for the legend of Lady Godiver and her ride through the town on a white horse, whose statue now dominates the modern heart of this city, where the past and the present mingle as the people look forward with confidence to the future. And this modern, fascinating clock reminds us of the legend of Peeping Tom, but we're also reminded that Coventry today is an important link in the chain of British industry, and the city looks forward with confidence, knowing that its contribution to Britain in the future will be as great as it has been in the past. This is one of the factories of the Standard Motor Company, which is the largest industrial employer of labour in Coventry. Over 13,000 people work in the three main factories, which cover 2,700,000 square feet of productive area, spending hundreds of thousands of pounds, which contribute to the city's prosperity. The famous products which they manufacture, Standard cars, Triumph cars, and Ferguson tractors, go to the markets of the world. Last year, 116 different countries bought Standard products, earning £33 million of foreign currency for Britain. The Standard Motor Company is the largest completely independent motor manufacturing organisation in Great Britain, and this great organisation of Standard Motors is ready to serve you through its thousands of agents everywhere in the world, whenever you buy a Standard or a Triumph car.